Also, national museums all across the country were also shut down, which really made middle schoolers have to find substitute field trips to take to, you know, to establishments like the Felt Hut and the Nipple Factory and the Glue Making Factory. Are factories still a relevant thing in this country? That is amazing. Oh, I guess without the shutdown, you would have never realized that factories still exist.
My dad works in a factory, motherfucker.
Listen. You're welcome.
Thanks
for the shutdown and for those middle schoolers to come in. That's what we want. We want middle schoolers coming into factories, learning about glue, about nipples,
burn,
felt,
preach,
important plastics, silicon. That's an element. You
it's
can look it up.
Chest.
Silicon is also that man's mom's. That is gross. I don't like. Why are we letting factory workers on the set? Is there a reason?